Indian Navy conducted the largest repatriation operation named Operation Samudra Setu and deployed many of its warships, including INS Jalashwa, which is its biggest helicopter and troop carrier ship, for bringing back successfully more than 4,000 Indian citizens from various countries. In operations